Fantasy out of the case, out of the cabinet. Check the tubes and kind of start looking at it overall. I think I looked at this once before, but I don't really remember. Anyway, it should be interesting to get in there and see if I can get it working again. Well, this is the chassis out of the cabinet. It's very dirty. As you can see, just a lot of dirt in here. This must have been sitting around for a really long time. Doesn't look like anything's missing. There's a tuning eye tube here. It looks like it's still intact. I need to pull all the tubes out and check them. Clean them, check them. Clean the tube sockets. I'm concerned that this transformer here might not be any good, although I don't see why it wouldn't be. This radio is sitting somewhere for a long time. The speaker's cracked. I have to be really careful of the speaker here. This crack could cause some trouble. I don't want to have to replace the speaker.